Step 1. Sit in a chair with feet flat on the floor. Step 2. Lift up your right knee as high as comfortable. Then lower your leg. Alternate lifting your knees for a total of 10 lifts each leg. Continue regular breathing throughout the exercise. Don't perform more than 20 hip marchings in a row to avoid fatigue and soreness. Move at a slow to moderate speed.